Schneider Electric's low voltage public distribution facility in Scarborough, UK, is the home to world-leading design and manufacture of outdoor low voltage switchgear solutions. Serving customers in multiple markets, the 4,600 square meter facility provides solutions for utilities, industrial, and commercial customers across the globe. When providing an effective low voltage power supply, there are three main factors that remain the same: quality, reliability, and safety. Schneider Electric's NS feeder pillar incorporates advanced technology which provides ease of use, is cost effective, and most importantly, is safe. Its compact modular design provides flexibility. The facility to add modules and accessories makes the NS feeder pillar customizable to any application, whilst also offering easy adaptation to meet the changing demands of the distribution system. The modular design can also reduce personnel costs. Being fully designed and tested at Schneider Electric's Scarborough manufacturing facility, the NS feeder pillar is delivered as one complete factory-assembled unit. Once on site, the pillar is secured in position with the respective cables terminated. The front cable screen allows individual access to gland plates for each circuit. This means easy installation with minimum input required from the customer. At the heart of the NS feeder pillar is one of the most technically advanced circuit breakers available today, the Schneider Electric Compact NSX. As well as overload and short circuit protection, there is the option for each circuit to be fitted with earth leakage protection. The feeder pillars can be easily upgraded to by adding new circuits, with minor disruption and shutdown time. The four-pole busbar system can be easily accessed by removing the individual shrouds. The circuit breaker can then be positioned anywhere along the outgoing busbar and secured to the back plate. When the correct torque is achieved, the shear head bolt breaks off, leaving a second insulated bolt head for later removal or repositioning. All Schneider Electric circuit breakers can be controlled and monitored remotely, reducing operational costs. Remote interrogation of the devices within the feeder pillar allows instant inspection of the individual parameters of each circuit. Schneider's EcoStructure platform also ensures that circuit breakers can be opened and closed remotely using motor mechanisms, providing full visibility of the system in real time to make safe decisions and control circuit breakers. Schneider Electric recognized that with all electrical equipment, safety must be the highest priority. NS feeder pillars are manufactured to ISO 9001 standards, meeting numerous BSEN criteria in every circumstance. Operator protection is provided by fully shrouded busbars and outgoing cable terminations to IP2X. The key to providing all these benefits, flexibility, and cost saving is the purpose-built and robust enclosure that's weatherproof in all temperatures and conditions. Every enclosure is made from zinc passivate steel sheet, then painted to the applicable standard in our state-of-the-art paint facility. This provides a high-gloss finish that is robust, durable, and secure, and has been proven and tested in all weather conditions. The enclosures are available in a range of standard sizes, can be specified to IP54, are padlocked for security, and are vandal-resistant. Schneider Electric also provides a total solution with package substations, offering a comprehensive range of ratings and configurations, utilizing transformers and medium and low voltage switchgear from across the Schneider Electric range. They can all be assembled and delivered as complete units, meaning that customers can rely on Schneider Electric to provide their complete solution through a single source manufacturer. Schneider Electric are committed to providing innovative and sustainable solutions now and in the future.